Alright troops, so tonight we are going for a 20 minute calisthenic style workout basic, where we will incorporate probably 5 exercises and just try and do some damage in 20 minutes. I'm time stretched as per usual, being the busy dad. So what we'll go for is 10 2 pumps, 10 drop squats, 10 Navy SEALs, 10 star jumps, 10 mountain climbers, and we'll just repeat ad infinitum for 20 minutes. So it's just going to be a brutal grinder for 20 minutes. I'm fancy, it's raining as well, but hey, let's just train. The wellness group, check them out on Instagram. Sigh. All right, man. So there you go. I did that in 20.01. So my form at the end went a bit skew with the mountain climbers, but I just wanted to get that 20-minute mark and get 5 rounds in there. Nothing worse than getting halfway through a round and the clock beats you, because do you count in half a round? No, you don't. But you're still doing the work. So it's that kind of psychological warfare you inflict upon yourself. Oh. Yeah, kitchen template. So listen, right. I had to change the camera halfway through there, about 3 rounds in, because it was raining and I wasn't stopping that workout for anybody. I was enjoying it. 20 minutes of pain, man. That's a hard workout, man. Get a wee bash. Get 5 rounds in 20 minutes. 6. Whatever, man. Just get a work done, man. That was brutal. Sorry, I'm carrying a cold in my chest and it's been plaguing me for weeks. Anyway. So, listen, no fitness influencer rubbish. Single take workouts. Blood, sweat and tears. No edits. No sneaky moves to look like I'm working hard when the hard work's put in the editing room. Just solid graft. I think yous have all came to realise that. Particularly the people who have been with me since day dot. The early subscribers, whoever, I'm grateful to all my subscribers, but my early subscribers always get that wee pat in the back because they've been with me since day dot. So, thanks for watching. That was a brutal workout there. 20 minutes long. Just getting the work done. 20 minutes can wreak havoc on your body if you're getting the right exercises in there. 2 pumps and Navy Seals are a brutal combination. If you're mountain climbers in there and you're talking about total shoulder gainage, delts are kicking in. Thanks for watching, thanks for staying strong, and thanks for staying conditioned. Check out my mate, the Wellness Group, on Instagram. Great guy.